Now, this is my next co-host, and isn't she beautiful? Take a bow. Kelly is 14, and she looks enchanting. We have not, as a board, been able to meet on Kelly's wish yet. So hers is just in process, but she, when she heard about the ball, she said she was happy to come and be a greeter and a co-hostess tonight and help me do some awards. One of the things when she was telling us about this wish and liking to go hunting, we said, do many girls like hunting wishes? And it seems so unusual that you would like a hunting wish. And she said, no, that there are some girls, especially girls from Minnesota, and there was one that she said, well, first of all, she said, where did you first say you wanted to go?
To Africa for kudu hunting.
So that was one of the things she said. Then she also mentioned, we were looking on our phones to see who this, because she talked about a place called the
Golden Triangle Whitetails.
So we were Googling that to see what it was, and this beautiful woman showed up, and Kelly said, I said, you look as good as her. And she said, I love her. I get up every Tuesday morning at 5:30 just to watch her. Watching Melissa Bachman, did I say that right?
Yep.
You still get up at 5:30?
The season's over right now, but when the season starts, we will.
So she's a fan. But Kelly was diagnosed with Friedreich's ataxia, and she is going to be losing her ability to walk, amongst other things. And so it is important for her to do what she can while she can. And when she described her wish, she also said that she did not only want to go hunting, that she wanted to mount it. And why did you tell us?
So when the diagnosis gets farther along, then I can see what I've accomplished.
And this young lady is accomplishing a lot. So that was also... So, Russ, I wanted you to have the opportunity to be on stage with Kelly because you're such a valuable sponsor and you mean so much. Have you ever heard of this 5:30 in the morning program?
I actually have. I have. Are you familiar with it?
No. So, because I didn't know who Melissa Bachman was, we went online to see who she is, and I think we have some video of her. I'm on the right track. Melissa wanted to come tonight, and she said she's really going to try, but she wasn't able to. So just in case she didn't get here, this is for you.
Hey, Kelly and everyone at the Wishes and More Ball. I'm Melissa Bachman, and I'd hope to be with you in person tonight. But if you're watching this, well, I wasn't able to get there in time. However, I still wanted to be the one to tell Kelly that her wish is going to come true. Kelly, this is what Wishes and More and I have arranged for you. On Friday, October 10th, you and your dad will be traveling to Golden Triangle Whitetail, located in Clayton, Illinois, which just so happens to be one of my favorite hunting spots in the entire world. We'll all be staying at the lodge, and you and I, we're gonna hunt big bucks for 3 days together in a blind during the youth gun season. You asked for a lot of pictures. How about having me film your hunt and incorporate the footage into my show, Winchester Deadly Passion, and we'll title the episode, Kelly's Wish Comes True. And, well, there's more. Wishes and More has also arranged for your buck to be mounted through the generosity of Michael Kohler and Jim's Lakeland Taxidermy. Kelly, I know what it's like to grow up in Minnesota and love the outdoors. In fact, I grew up in Painesville, which is pretty close to your hometown. I love fishing, hunting, and animals my entire life. And to be able to share that common interest to help make your wish, well, it almost is like a wish come true for me. Thank you to Wishes and More for putting us together and creating this special opportunity. And for all of you who are in attendance tonight, I sure wish I could be there personally, but I'm sure you'll have a great evening and help raise a lot of money for this worthwhile charity.
Did you even hear all the things she said to you?
That's so awesome.
3 days, and she's going to be with you for 3 days. And I saw a picture of the lodge you're staying in, and it's gorgeous. And she's so anxious to meet you. And you, just like what I said when I first met you, you are going to be as beautiful as she is. And that's going to be a dynamite show. And we'll let all of you know when it's going to be on the air so you can watch Kelly's wish come true. Okay, we're going to let you get back to your dinner, and we'll be back.